your head. Bounce a little bit and salute to the dead. And bless that you're alive and then still breathing. On the microphone, the chrome is still dark and bleeding in the box. It's hot and distinct of the sky. As you should not wonder why, just wonder why not. Then don't die and stay alive. All you gotta do is just fucking survive. You should know how to do that. You don't have to break a fucking back. Just sit on the couch and then smoke a fucking ounce of pounders of that greenery. Smoke up in the air, weird wizardry. And I don't care, music is glistening, shining. Unwind to this and then shake a little bit of them tits and bounce that ass. Take it to the floor and then wiggle that ass some more. All you gotta do is just shake on this dick and then show us your tits and then bounce it right back and bring it back and clap down. Whatever that means, Splash Mountain as I pound down on them titties and jeans. I just go down, down, down a whirlwind as I spin a tail again as I go and then I get the ribbon for first place. I don't even need the ribbon of fucking Rizzo Ritter, and I'm not a fucking victim of this dude ass song. All I really know is you saluting the dead and then I blessing the mo and then I sip a little momo and I just go to the momo and then get head slow-mo as I drain a little drizzle and I drip in her mouth and she just lick it and then just strip it right back and then choke her a little bit and then show me that ass and then bounce it and clap it and then lean to the side and bend the block when I ride and then I just look at them clowns and say ha ha ha, fuck you, and then turn up the sound as they hate on the curb sitting down. They bob their head, wiggle to the sound, a little drizzy off the hizzy as I go. Situation little hazier, oh, it's daisy days, lazier than wizardry work, rhyme, shine, magical on top of the mountain. I just saw the top of the tits, and then you show us that ass, and then you bounce a little bit, and then you wiggle that ass. Think of hard times later, think of simple things like bubble baths and then candle it in. Swing them chandeliers if you don't have it. Just think of this, it's not a bad habit to just think of nothing and just listen to the things now. Dream a little bit and then float your boat. Whatever you wanna do, you could even make a sandwich. Will you make me one when you fucking come back in this bitch?
Please.